How's it going, everybody? Haven't been on for a while. I'm truly very sorry. I was gonna play some more of that reality mod, but as you can see, nobody's playing it right now, so I'm deciding to do some Warzone, if that's cool with everybody. Or if you have a recommended game, you can throw in the chat, and then that way I can switch it up. I'll do whatever, man. Gonna be a shorter stream tonight, like a couple hours top, so just let me know what you want to do if this doesn't work, and we'll try to do our best to have fun, okay? Hope everybody had a good day. Yeah, it's Thursday. I don't know. I'm gonna switch up here. Because I don't want to play by myself, so I got Battlefield 2042. I could try it out though, I guess. Hell Let Loose, Halo Infinite. I could do some Hell Let Loose. Yeah, you know what? Fuck it. No, I'm gonna do it. See if there's anybody in there that actually wants to play. You know what I mean? Just gonna switch up here to the new one. Get out of here, cat. See if they'll let me join that one. I know it's probably pretty full. Yeah, I figured. Do this one. Ben-lin-l. Three people in queue. Here's a sec, actually. I think I'm actually getting shit for the music volume. Yeah, figured. Just give me a sec here. I'll get back in here. I wish I was playing it, actually. You know, I'm so sorry. Nobody's on, so guess I'm going Germans. Howdy. Was talk again.
I got an outpost open.
Copy that. Okay, so we are here. Sorry, I'm getting used to this again. Yeah, thanks, Arazi, man. Thank you for subbing, as always, man. I love you. Appreciate you. I honestly haven't played this in so long. It's probably going to be a slaughter. I'm sorry ahead of time. What can you do? Always gotta let the card warm up a little bit.
Yeah, they completely got it.
Let's get to West Bend.
Okay. Again. All right, some maps here. So we are pushing. We gotta push that west bend. Fucking kidding me, man. Wow. Wow. That's just out of control, man. Yeah, I mean, this game looks really nice. I don't know what, if it's just the DirectX. Kind of fucks with it a little bit.
All right, got a new OP down.
Copy that. I'm slowly moving your way, guys. I gotta watch out for bad guys, eh? I do like how you can unlimited sprint, though.
Let's push up, soldier.
Try him, man. Oh, they're fucking shit up, man. Where was he?
He's on.
I'm relatively new. Can I revive you guys? Or do I have to be a medic?
You have to be a medic.
Shit, alright.
I'm on my way if you want to wait. If not, just call me.
Fucking snuck up on me. Where's our medic?
Thought I didn't know.
Did you get him up there?
I did.
Okay, awesome. I'm pushing up.
There's so many people over here on my ping up ahead.
Copy that. I'll try to get some.
They're running towards the right. There's so like 7 people here.
Copy. I gotta get used to these controls, man. Copies me on the tree. Shit behind us.
You said behind us?
Yeah, I think at like 200. Not 100% sure though, sorry. Holy fuck, eh? Damn. Here comes the pain. Yeah, there's tons up there, eh? Bring up the distraction. Making me fucking woozy over here, bro.
Yo, we got ATU now.
I'm gonna run and try to satchel it.
Good luck, man.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, I'm gonna need it.
I pray for you.
Right. Medic nearby by
I'll
chance?
I'll jump on AT, but I don't think I'm gonna be able to flank that shit. It's like in the middle of the field.
Yeah. I don't think there's a medic nearby. I'm gonna try and pop in over there. I'm gonna try and follow these guys over from Gary here to this wall because I think I went a little too far. Oh, I can't even spawn there. Oh yeah. So I'm gonna pop into this Gary here and then move over. I don't know if I'm allowed to. I don't know what Squadly wants to do so. I don't know.
Yo, R, can you throw a smoke right in front of that tank? I'm trying to get around it.
I don't have smokes.
This game is really nice, I mean, honestly.
Missed.
Nice try.
They're shooting bullets at us from like 220.
The tank went north.
The moon.
I think it might be going to Floyd.
Fucker's taking pot shots at me. Got anything, Ark? Thought I saw movement at that, yeah, on that marker. I'm gonna get fucking tagged here, I know. God, he's on the roof of that building at 190. 190 from my position. On the roof.
Got another one on my ping, right side of the road.
Shit's hectic, man. I feel like someone's taking shots by my fucking head, man. Dude, you're gonna get fucking blown up, man. Got any visuals up there, Rodeo? Is that a friendly smoke?
Yeah.
Okay. Copy. I think there's somebody up in that building up 186 in the top. Might be gone now. The names on this camel toe rodeo soggy arthritis. Oh, you got tagged.
He is still in that building.
Yeah, I kind of figured he would be. Was he up top, or?
I have no clue.
All good. I have a feeling he's like right in there. I know he's in that building. Just can't get a fucking clear shot. Smokes in my way. I just got tagged. Fuck, man. Yeah, like right there, he's in this building over here, like in here. But Camel Toe seems to be like, I don't know, man. I don't know how the fuck he got. Get me down. Probably gonna bomb the shit out of here, right? Fuck those explosions. I don't care if I die, those explosions look so nice. They've mastered that in this game. Hey Rodeo, you can hear me?
The house is clear, by the way.
Oh, the house is clear? Alright, I'll push up with you. Watch me get tagged, fucking lying to me. Alright, so... okay. Is that a fucking tank? Whoa. Yeah, this game is really nice. I mean, honestly, I don't know if it's true or not, but I heard there was like under 10 people working on this game, which I can't fucking believe if that's even... I don't think I can believe that. Like, that's amazing. Wait, what? No way, we gotta go back. We lost Foy. Does that mean we gotta go back, Ark? Fuck, okay. Fun. Fuck, I gotta run all the way back. It's the Nox. It's a hard knock life. Yeah, that's the thing with this game in DX12. I don't know what it is. My frames are beautiful, but it takes a while to warm up. It's a little sluggish or something. I don't know if that's just the way DX12 is, or it's in this game. Just seems to be that way is all. I don't know why, but... sick. like I got fucked up hard, man. Look at this shit, though. This is hilarious. He got one finger in the fucking air.
Yo, do you know where an engineer is? The closest one?
I have no idea, man. Sorry.
Nobody in your infantry?
What's that?
I said, is there any engineer in your infantry?
Let me check.
If so, try to get him to come and fix this tank over here.
Copy that. I'll check. Oh, sorry, I was just saying I'll check. I'm pretty new to this, so I'm sorry.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you're good.
Engineer. Fuck if I know. So we're coming up at the foy here. Looks a little fucky, if you ask me. GG. GG. Well. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. It's quite funny. Oh, that's it, eh? There's only 60 viewers on Hell Let Loose. Oh, that's messed up, man. Alright. I got 15 seconds or something, yeah? Fucking love water, man. Here we go. All right, okay. Nobody wants to start a fucking infantry one. That's where we're going, apparently, right? Hold up. Yeah.
Uber is here. Let's go.
What's up? I'm just running artillery until I get camped, and then I'll do something spectacular.
That works.
Just go up with the enemies, with our friendly garrisons.
Alright. I can load if you want me to load.
Rotate me left.
I'm not with you. I'm coming though.
Fucking cap.
As for you guys, the squad has been guarding.
Oh, roger that.
Stop.
Man,
you're so sweet.
I just bought rations.
Really, somebody is thinking ahead.
Are we getting out here?
It's up to you guys.
You drunk, buddy?
All right. Looks so good, eh?
Oh shit, the rest of my squad's here. I thought you guys were doing arty.
My bad, man, sorry.
Turn left for about 1 second. Stop.
Contact 60 degrees.
Shooting scoot.
Oh yeah, look at the map.
Right around that edge there, 57 degrees. I think I got him. Grenade though. I think I tagged him, not 100%.
Oh yeah, I bet where man's already marked.
Another one there.
That's where the Gary is.
We need a medic up there to get that guy.
Thank you.
Never mind, someone's got him. Fuck, I don't know if I got him though.
Smoke out.
Copy that.
Left. For me, left. Stop.
We're gonna fuck this shit up, man. Dude, that guy's running on the top there. Look at this guy. Wow. Fucking one tap. Medic, are you able to come get me?
I'm gonna come get you.
Thank you, sir.
Turn me left for 3 seconds.
Thank you for the heals.
That's good. Go ahead and stop. It's good.
I think he was straight ahead like 25 degrees or something.
Alright, there's chance
myself. Yeah, man.
Hey, can you jump on my head and jump over the wall?
No.
Doesn't work.
It was a good try though, man. Is that a grenade out? Alright, so we got contact coming up here. Better get to the canal across the road here. Fuck yeah, this is intense, man. So I don't think the rifleman gets any smoke, so... Ooh. Hey man, this is my spot. Domed! Oh, where was that from, Rozzy? His helmet. Yeah, it's fucking crazy here. Fuck's sakes, eh? Game would be the death of me, man. All right.
Yeah, he's in that house. Thank you.
Sorry. Shit, where was he? Straight ahead of us?
A single OP.
He's in the house to our northeast.
Oh, fuck, okay. Is he just shooting through the wall? Yeah, that's fucked up, man.
baby.
I think I have contact too at like 31 degrees from my position. What the fuck am I gonna do about that? Really, right?
Ah.
Like, what can he do about that? Just sitting there getting fucking tagged. Yeah, somehow we gotta get across there, eh? Doesn't look like it's gonna happen though, but. Cap, you gotta go. You gotta go, Cap. What the fuck? Is he still in that building there, Soggy?
I don't know. I have no idea what the fuck's going on right now.
Yeah, me either. Oh, that one went right by my head.
They got a tank down the road, like, pretty sure. Or is that us?
I think that's our tank. Good lord, people are fucking shooting at me. What the fuck? All right, what the fuck, man? This shit's fucking crazy, bro. Alright, yeah, we gotta fucking go here.
This is Sherpa 50. Sending you one round, Willie Peter.
Maybe I'll get a second chance here. 5-0, this is a hot dog wiener. Geez, someone's just whipping bullets in here, man. I didn't know this.
Man, we're not hitting shit. Where the hell?
I don't know where that guy is, man. I just keep getting one tapped. Fucking annoying. Picked a bad time to spawn.
Same here, man.
Just keep fucking dying, man. Like, I can't even spawn. Ridiculous. Hey, yo, father of the bush. You hear that, I don't know if it's real or not, but I heard Landmark got banned from Markov.
Alright, they have this fuck.
I don't know where the fuck I keep getting shot from though, man, but I just keep getting fucking grenade launchered. Like, what the actual fuck is going on, man?
Bring me Heck. Left, boy. Bring me left. 2 seconds. Stop.
Medic. Craven, Lupo, are you able to get me? Medic. Cat, get out of here, cat. No. Thank you. Cat, but thank you.
He's prone on the other side of the wall.
Oh, is he shit? Behind us. He's behind us. Unless I got TK'd.
He just.
Dear God. Thank you again. I can't fucking help you with a rifleman, bro. I'm sorry. There's somebody cheating, man. I'm gonna fucking rage quit, man. This is ridiculous. Fuck. Where the hell's everyone going? Where the hell is everybody going?
Who's the other side?
Was it the other side that he shot us from?
I think so.
It was.
Should I wait? Here a sec. Holy shit, eh? Alright, so I guess I can't spawn there. Mr. Jerry, I want to spawn on that, though.
Lupo! I don't need to hear your TV, ma'am.
I'm sorry, man.
It's all good, man. Wow, what a beautiful looking game. Trigger Pie Zero. Dear God. How the fuck are people hitting us with grenades? Like, how? Are those mines or something? Go, bro. Yeah, I guess too, bro. Fuck. Right on my body. Yeah, yeah, just north of me. On the road. Any chance for a medic, guys?
Post is up. It's right in the spot.
There. Mogabi. Mogabi, no. No. Fuck. He didn't know. I was already down. Why would I punish you? Okay, so we gotta get all the way up to pumping station, alright, but how the fuck are we gonna do that?
I see a panther right there.
Hey, Ted.
Oh, fuck it. Tank?
squad leader, can you tell the tank? Just got whatever.
Wait, what? Dude, I'm gonna quit. There. Gotta rage quit. I'm gonna go on to YouTube here and see that. See this video here. Let me see this just one sec here, guys. I gotta see my face. He looks pissed already.
Never seen that happen in my life.
Yeah, sorry, no audio.
Re-login required. I've never had that happen. What? I've never seen that happen in my life. What the fuck? Your account has been permanently blocked. For what, dude? What did I do? Ay, ay, ay. What'd I do, dude?
Sus.
Yeah, it's sus. Ay, ay, ay. What is even my password? I don't know what I did. I'm gonna try to log in again. I doubt it'll do anything.
Alright, I'll give you a fucking shot.
Livingmore is a cheater. I have undeniable proof. Livingmore activates his radar and fat fingers his spacebar. Using his right alt button, he sees that there are people to his left.
That's unfortunate.
Here we can see Livingmore's aimbot kick in.
Well, I don't know about that.
I am now going to show you multiple clips of his cheat that makes enemies aim away from him, always missing.
I don't even think that guy shot. Oh. Ooh. I don't know.
As you can see, they clearly never hit him despite being only 5 feet away.
What are you looking at? The left screen, my radar, and the right screen is my tree bot.
Oh no, what is that? It's
paid actors.
Here, this man is paid to turn Livin into a chicken nugget.
Wait, what?
After taking a stim, gunfire comes from behind Livingmore, but doesn't hit. This is for suspense, to add tension to a quote-unquote high-stress situation. The bushman runs into the open on purpose and is swiftly cut down. The flanker is then told to rush out of cover and get clapped.
Oh wait, there's more.
Where the fuck did these people come from, dude?
Your wallet.
Where did these guys come from?
Your wallet.
Where did that come from?
Your wallet. Thank y'all so much for watching the video.
That's fucking hilarious. I gotta see these comments here, man. Oh, it's a satire. That's fucking funny, man. I had a good... But he actually did get it, man. Let me see here.
Your account has been permanently blocked.
Oh, shit. Yeah, so I made...
Your account has been permanently blocked.
Oh, shit. Yeah, so I made these two videos criticizing those that made videos saying that he was cheating for real. I'm pretty sure this is just a joke with BSG. I don't think this is like a real permaban. I'm sure he'll get his account back. I mean, if he's not, I'm huffing mass amounts of copium right now. But damn, never thought I'd see the day that Landmark got banned.
Yeah, it's gotta be like fucking...
Locked. For what, dude?
It's gotta be a ploy to get more players on, man. Nobody's playing that game
right
now.
What did I do? Ay, ay, ay.
Oh, shit, man. Here, let me see that shit.
For a what, dude?
Look at this shit. He's gotta get his fucking Windows updated down here. See that? Fucking. Update your shit, man. Update your shit. Even this guy's YouTube is Living Mark. Or Landmark, whatever, cheater, 100% confirmed. These are hilarious. Oh, he's been banned before. Lupo discusses Tony's ban.
No, not joking. That kind of hurt.
Okay, hold on, hold on, hold on.
Okay, go ahead. No, I'm not, ready.
It's not... because of anything that you do, you just existing, you and Trip are really good at the game.
So are you.
Hold on.
Okay,
it
sorry.
It makes me nervous. So, like, it's, like, all this pressure to, like, hit these shots whenever I already know y'all could have killed them, like, 10 times over. So I just, like, it gives me anxiety, and it only makes me upset. So I just, like, don't want to deal with
it. You get nervous around me and Trip?
To shoot snipes.
That's adorable.
Don't let it go to your head.
Too late.
Okay.
Okay. Well then we can go wherever you want and do whatever you need to do. And
all I need to do is snipe.
So you are saying in an underhanded way that you don't want to play tonight. Okay, got it. Well, I hope you enjoy your night. I'm gonna see if Tony is oh, wait. Yikes.
Bro.
Just got shot at.
My survival rate is actually not that bad.
Who just shot at me, dude?
Oh, they're there, yeah. Just gonna let him go.
Or a PMC? It's a scav.
Yeah, it's definitely a scav. Should VoIP him.
Do you want to...
I'm gonna have it.
Feeling... What are you feeling like doing? Like, do you feel like you want to barrel stuff people, or are you feeling like boring gameplay?
I want to bum rush reserve over and over again and kill raiders.
Okay, I'm down.
You wanna go reserve, go down D2 and fuck shit up?
Sure.
Okay. There you go. Dr. Thibault made my radar hacks, said Tony.
What a guy.
Yeah. Chad, yeah. No, I did. Guys, did you not? They didn't hear. I actually got $5 and said Tony just ratted you out. Silent, get it to my, or like post it in the Discord and tag me. All right, reserve. Luckily,
that's fucking hilarious, huh?
Keys on, because I knew it was all part of the plan. All part of the plan.
That's fucking
poison.
Outrageous, man. All right, what am I gonna do here? Fuck it, should I do Call of Duty? God, I hate Warzone. I hate Warzone with a passion. Don't make me update and restart. Don't do it, Call of Duty. Fuck. Every fucking time, man. I swear to God.
Cat.
Sorry, bro, you gotta go. Hell is this? Wait, I gotta fucking fight a machine? Okay, what? Okay. Cat. Yeah, I have no idea what the fuck this is about.
Use what you can. You'll be entering the field in a bit.
Way too deep, man. I gotta fix my fucking. Whee! Oh, there we go. Gotta fix this shit, man. Cat. Ah, cat.
Hostile dropping into the area. Practice is over. The real fight begins now.
Gotta get used to this. Yeah, I don't know what the fuck I'm supposed to do here, man. Hey, Snoop.
Battle Royale. Gas is approaching your position. Get to the safe zone.
Where to? Copy that.
Execute all targets in the AO. Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Gotta get used to this button.
Teammate was sent to the gulag. They'll fight for a chance to redeploy.
Gotta get used to all the controls again.
Your teammate was broken. They're no longer with us.
Broke your arm, bitch.
Marking aid station.
Fucking come back. Bad time to fucking reload. Bitch. Fuck you. It's like I had to reload at that fucking moment.
If you survive, you earn your freedom.
How the fuck do I get out of here?
Time to fight. Taunting is an effective way to mess with the enemy's head. So is a heavy rock.
What the fuck you got on?
Let's get this going. Eyes up, soldier. Your turn. You win this fight and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done. Prove you can still fight, soldier.
Cat. Fuck you.
None. We're sending you back to base.
I suck at this fucking game.
It's not over yet. Your team can still buy your freedom.
I gotta change my sensitivity or something. Let me see here. Yeah, I don't like that game mode. Fuck it. Yeah, no. You know what? I quit that game. See if
Ow.
Fucking cat, man. Let's see if anyone's playing. Yeah, still no one's playing this game, eh? Fuck it. I'm just gonna load to the main screen here. I'm gonna get some more water and I'll be right back, okay? Promise. Why is Battlefield taking forever to load? Zero hour. Squad voice chat active. Oh, we finally got voice chat in here now? No. No, they didn't do us like that. Oh, yeah, I didn't want to do that. Fuck. Just give me a sec. I'm gonna actually be right back, okay? I'm gonna grab some water.
Hello. Hi, everyone. It's me. Hello. Wait, I'm getting a phone call from this Discord. Oh, it's Justin. Okay. Let me jump in a second. Hi, everyone. Sorry. How are you? Hello. I need to drink my water. All right. Anyone who doesn't know, today is the watch party. How are you guys doing? How is everyone? Good to see you all. It's Shrimp. What is this Hannah cosplay? Actually, though, I know. Crazy.
How the fuck did that start? I thought that was game chat. Sorry if you were in here and had to unbearably listen to that shit. Sorry.
Attempting to control Alpha 1.
Oh boy. Want to give up, bro?
Objective secured.
Oh shit, I'm hacked. How the hell does this work?
Objective captured.
Coming to get you, bro. Oh, you went down. Wait, how the fuck did you know that guy was there? Why would you give up, bro?
I'm here. Don't move. Better shoot him.
Whew. Fucking shadows are fucking with me, man.
done something for you!
No. Can I heal myself, or am I just a revive master? Ah, the fuck, I survived that, but I did.
We are engaging at Bravo 1. Loading ammunition.
Enemy fire team spotted. Up close. Let me get down. I need help here. I gotta figure out what chat is. Oh man, I love you. Ooh, bitch.
We've been pushed out of Bravo 2. Objective captured and secured.
This is fucking hard, man.
We have control of the sector. I'm reloading.
Sorry for stealing your kill, bro.
Nice.
Yeah. Yo, this is actually pretty sweet now. Maybe I've just had time to appreciate it. No. Fucker. Fucking hear some. No. Man, you're a lifesaver, bro. Fucking one tap. That was crazy. That was fun. This is way more fun than Call of Duty.
The plan is working. Our forces have a clear advantage.
Let's go. Go yourself. Yeah, well. Bullshit.
Russian forces are leaving the site. We've secured it.
We did it.
Well done.
Nipple bottom. Hey, look, I'm gonna be top reviver here. Look at this. Look at this, right here, coming up. Look at this. Oh, yeah, see? I'm not even, I didn't even get shown, but I'm top revive. See what had a voice chat.
Lock in, load up. Let's move.
All right. I'll try another one. Wait for it. Oh, this is different. Maybe they
satellite launch facility in French Guiana is about to
shorten the maps.
We
yeah.
need you inside and ready to defend it ASAP. The Russians will try to take the facility sector by sector. We need to slow them and force them to withdraw. There's lots of open areas, so be aware of your surroundings at all times. We're counting on you.
Can't I just fucking spawn? Hey. Can you hear me? Hey, can you guys hear me? Here, bro. Let's do that. Since no one's gonna revive me.
An objective is no longer secure.
Dear Lord. Revive me, bro. Fuck that guy's life up. Oh, he's on the fucking roof? Fucker was on the roof. Fuck is that thing? No, sorry, yeah, I don't care. What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that, man? I can't fucking hit those shots, man. No. So stressful. They're behind us now. Kill that fucking guy. Wait, what?
We must rally on the objective. The Russians are moving in quickly.
Ooh, I got him. No. They're already up on the fucking ramp, man? No. No one's coming to get me, bro. fuck I survived that. Honestly, I'm not gonna. No. Maybe it's my gun. You guys gotta switch guns. Yeah.
Russian troops are closing in on the final sector.
See, like, that gun's a way too big of a zoom. But I guess I could switch it, right? Go through the ACOG, right?
Attacks are breaking through our remaining defenses.
That'd be funny if I would have got him. don't think anyone else is trying on my team, so. Or Lowe's in there. Fun, eh? Yeah, that was like, oh, I am done. I'm sorry. I'll check one more time. I doubt anyone's up on the European server. I really doubt it, like I said. I will check though, just because that's what I do. Yeah, 2 out of 80. Wah, wah, wah. Oh well. Thank you. Arazi man, thank you. Thanks for the resub. How long have you been here? Let me see. 15 months, man. Number one, B. You are number one. I appreciate you. Everybody else, thank you for watching. If you tuned in, I appreciate it. And yeah, in case I don't see ya, good afternoon, good evening, and good night. Cheers.